Benvenuti a tutti, and welcome to another edition of Italian America Long Island. My name is Dave Anthony Sutta-Ducati. You know, music and singing are big parts of Italian culture and heritage, and Paula and I are very fortunate that we have inherited our love of music and singing from our Italian ancestors. And we were invited to perform at a 90th birthday celebration just last week here in Smithtown at the historic Brush Barn.
Oh,
First paying gig way back in the 60s when I was 16 years old. It happened to be a wedding, and it's a great story. What happened is we had a little trio, two guitars and a drum, and my friend Jimmy and I were the guitarists, and we had a guy named Fred who was the drummer, and we were practicing at Jim's house. We were 16 years old. I got a call from my friend Ray, and Ray says, "Dave, I'm at my cousin's wedding here in Belmore at the VFW Hall, and the band did not show up." Now, back in those days, there was no such thing as DJs. You had to have a live band. Ray says, "Dave, I know that you guys have a band. Can you come down here?" We were scared to death. I asked my dad, "Can you drive us down there?" He said, "Sure." We packed up everything into the Chevelle Malibu wagon that he had, which was huge, the drums, the amplifiers, everything. We drove down to Belmore, and we set up, and without even asking us, the maitre d' says, "And now for the first dance, it's the song You Belong to Me by the Dupree's." He didn't even ask us if we knew it, but it just so happened that was the very song that we were practicing that morning. And we played that song, we were a huge hit. We made $75 each, which was a fantastic sum back in the 1964. And we had a roast beef dinner to boot. And I said to myself, this is what I wanna do. I wanna perform at weddings and catered affairs. Well, that was that back in the 60s. In the 80s, my beautiful wife Paula joined me in the band, and we played weddings and catered affairs all over the Long Island area, from the Park Meridian Hotel in Manhattan all the way out to the Miller Place Inn, from the Desmond Hotel in Albany all the way down to venues in New Jersey. We did lots and lots of weddings. And this party that we just played this May for this beautiful lady reminded me of those days, because as time went on, we got out of the wedding business and the catered affairs, and was taken over by DJs, and we started to do concerts. And when you play a concert, it's a different feel. People are there to see you, and they are giving your kind and quiet attention to what you're doing. But at a party, as you may know, people want to talk, they're drinking, they're eating, they're having fun, and the band or the DJ is there to help express the joy that you're feeling for the honored guest or the happy couple. So when you listen to our music today, you're going to hear a lot of background noise. It doesn't mean that the people weren't enjoying our music. It just means that they were at a party, not a concert. I hope it doesn't bother you too much.
Yeah.
I'm holding my beautiful 1963 Gretsch Chet Atkins Tennessean guitar, which was a gift from my father to me in 1963 for my 16th birthday. I've done many, many gigs with this guitar, and it just so happens this is the exact same guitar that George Harrison played in the Beatles, the Gretsch Tennessean. Of course, this isn't George Harrison's guitar. This is the same model. And the next song featured the sound of the Gretsch Tennessean guitar, which is very distinctive. It's called I Don't Want to Spoil the Party. It's from the mid-60s, and not too many people know about it because it wasn't a big hit. But if you're a real big Beatles fan, you'll probably know this song. It's got a wonderful harmony, so Paula and I enjoy singing this as a duet. Hope you enjoy the song.
I'm not afraid to die. Sì, ci ci pigli la fantasia mia, se so c'è la figlia mia. Uè mamma, ti voglio marità. Uè mamma, quando me la batte là. Uè mamma, pisce fritta batte là. Mi voglio no buonotte che mi voglio marità.